But now, one group is taking a unique approach towards manhood with a piece of clothing, a tie.